Not ready yet. Not enough hatred.
We'll rip these brutes to shreds. We have done it.
My hatred is too low.
Yeah.
enemy over there.
Some days, I think I would have been happier living a simple life. A farmer does not accomplish great deeds, but he sows his seeds and sees a harvest in good time. There is peace to be found in such gentle accomplishment.
You won't survive that!
Still waiting. Not enough hatred.
Need more time.
Slake your thirst on the heretic's blood, my children! Dream deep and be blessed!
Fazul will drink no more.
Fazul Alcazar promised that he would lead his followers from sinful Chaldeum to a lily-strewn paradise at the heart of the desert, and that the journey would transform them beyond all recognition. Judging by the condition of the gnawed corpses found weeks later, 3 centuries ago, a much smaller Chaldeum depended upon small wells for its water. Then came the mysterious Dalgur, offering Chaldeum an oasis of unparalleled splendor, located in an area previously thought to be desert, asking only that his name be permanently affixed to the land. Then he vanished into the wastes.
Not ready yet. I need more hatred to do that. Need more time.
Saving me. I need to get out of here.
Rust.
One of the historians of my order once came here. He called it a fertile valley of slender trees and bold flowers. A place where evil has not found root. Fear he is no longer.
Not ready yet.
We'll rip these brutes to shreds.
Hatred is too low. Zoltan Kul's head lies through this portal.
Rust never wrote about this.